Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. Oh. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. Now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Yeah, get off the... We got Ricky for hoists. Neato burrito.
Welcome back. This is Grand Theft Auto Part
6. We back at it. Here with Michael. Yeah, we're continuing on with the story. I will be playing Grand Theft Auto 4 eventually again. I've just, this has been, you know... Look at this game. Look at this! Ain't this thing, this little box right here, ain't that from, that's from Borderlands. Kitty!
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from, paying taxes.
Noise.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail.
Casting the drill store.
They say it hasn't been yet.
Terrible time. It's there forever, bro.
I just owe some Mexican hood a couple $1 million because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him. He was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys.
They're
Moses,
dead!
Ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City.
If you want to know that guy's story, watch my Grand Theft Auto 4 playthrough. Yeah.
Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
I think the whole "they're unpredictable." I think that's a GTA Online reference.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola.
That is a whole ass assumption, to be honest.
What are you guys doing?
Oh. Right? No, yeah, I'm right. What are you guys
your
doing?
FIB buddies, they know you're back in business.
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP
about
thing.
Forehead.
Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank
account
every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Towner.
Yeah. All right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car.
Don't do it!
Look
at that!
Here we are.
I like that the,
look at the puggy wuggy duggy luggy. Hello, duggy. I need to take a photo of your balls.
Enhance! Okay, fine. Sorry, Lester.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, we need shots of the security
features. That first person was so immersed in this game that when you wear a mask, that when you put on glasses, it literally changes the view. Sometimes I like this, sometimes I don't. On What the fuck? On 360, it looked awful, I think, because I absolutely hated seeing the whole world orange when I wore orange fucking sunglasses. But, like, the world's tinted a little bit by a schmidge. You can kind of see another puppy! Puppy! Alright, whatever. Thank you, sir.
Sir,
thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Glasses are live, shoot away. So, that's the cameras and the alarm. When you've got a shot of the vents, we're done. Great, you got the security camera and the ventilation in that shot. Good work.
Pro.
Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
So, Dollface?
Hey, beautiful.
Oh, okay, same guy.
I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Evangelical logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm going to take a look around. Think about it. Come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
She's like, well, you fucking freaking slime ball. I'm like 30 of you scumbags I gotta deal with every fucking day. You are a problem to society.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building.
Puppy dog. Look at that puppy dog. So sophisticated. It's a female? I see.
Let's hurry this up, Michael.
I'm busy, Lester. You got a necklace, but it looks like there's a little wing-a-ding-ding there. Hey, sister?
I love you.
Something?
Don't worry, Lester. See,
sure.
I still got it.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Well, we need the roof there, last boy. that did not look great.
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Get back in the fucking car! You ruined my roleplay! I can't park there! What do you want me to park? I can't fucking park there! Unbelievable. No. No! Let me drive! Ash Muncher.
If you want me to help you with this, go back and find a way
Shut
up to the roof.
Shut the fuck up, bitch! I'm working here. I'm role-playing. Look at this piece of shit. Fucking asshole. Doesn't know how to park.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? I'm on the roof.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Evangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Still talking about tea? You just forgot what we were talking about? Unbelievable.
Anonymous charred remains on the highway.
Blow you up.
They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Hey, Nito. It's definitely a friggin' CIA pigeon. Shtanima. Upgraded. Oh, my God damn
it. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
I'm going.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher?
Nah.
Ugh. You've got a good vantage. Now use it and get an image of the air system. That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Hey! Joe! Okay. Alright, let's get out of here safely. Because, Jesus, we almost died. Is there a quick way down? Without death? Or impending doom? Oh, God. Come on, Michael! Why are you so unathletic? Ugh. I'm probably not gonna get a gold on this run because I'm taking so long.
Come on, Michael, let's go.
Oh my God, stop yelling at me, bro.
Just let me be me.
Hey, I love the new hair.
I want to fall off. How do I don't know how to go down quicker all of a sudden. Ugh. Are you fuck? Okay, you. Almost died. I gotta go. Hey, buddy! What's new? Nothing happened. Ignore the blood.
Here,
that's probably on my body.
Back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
Alright, blood. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't go.
So, what did you see?
Right.
Nothing that'll cause any complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe the remote. Security guard on the door.
What are you doing?
He won't want to die to rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. The alarm system's linked to the door lock. So we'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets was bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, we cut the rocks.
Damn, baddie! Oh, shit.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
I might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
What a pun!
Here are the photos.
No, Superman not here.
Uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crew
these setups are very cool looking. And everything. How they're all set up. 2006!
Methods don't change.
Right. Not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options. Showing you all the angles. That's my area of professional expertise.
You damn right, Lester.
Decisions.
Well, that's what you're good at. Just that and nothing else.
Here.
Not your nickname, bitch.
There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk.
Yeah, right.
So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
I'm more of a loud, extreme kind of guy.
Ah, still a hothead? some things never change. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut.
I want some deadbeats, bro.
Lead you out through the tunnels.
Eddie Tao. So wait, this is the driver? Okay, I would get Eddie Tao. He's the best.
Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot.
I'm sorry.
Guns. Yeah, it might be hot and heavy in there.
Stop,
this
Molto.
Guy will keep it from going bad.
Norm Richards. Norm's on the job.
Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This guy, Ricky.
Ricky!
I made him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
What's the... You know what? We're going Ricky, dog.
Let's take a chance on him.
If this is how you want to do it, I'll get moving.
Let's do it.
Okay.
More money, the merrier.
Team and get their weapons, and I'll be in touch.
Yes. Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. Pitch it to the guys.
Whoa. What? My rep don't count for nothing no more.
You're a dead man.
Dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Dead man. Dead man walking. You done it now. Fuck! Okay.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Mike.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you.
Kind of true.
Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own job. There's still some preparation I gotta do.
What happened? What was that?
My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Well, good talking to you, Frankie boy. Am I just going to them? But the heist thing. I guess he has to tell me, like, hey, I got a heist coming up.
You got lucky,
but
buddy.
I wanted to say. What did I want to say? It was something about the heist setup. I don't remember what it was. I don't remember. I really don't. What the fuck? Oh, nah, I don't. Get off the street! What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck? What is wrong with you? What the fuck? What was that? Asshole. What is this? Who are you? You a Kiflom? Kiflom!
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, great.
Baybor?
Really great. How are you? Well, I know how you are.
Do you?
Yes, it's obvious. It's really obvious. Once you've studied the literature and done the classwork and studied in a group, it's really obvious.
I'm taller than you.
I'm getting really close to you. Close to everything. And you, well, you're still lost. You live in the happiest place in the world, and yet you feel like life is passing you by? That's because you don't know anything at all. Everything you know is a lie. Everything. Listen, brother. If you're interested in the truth, go to EpsilonProgram.com and prepare to be amazed. Remember, the tract has not yet been written.
Okay.
Hey, live with your doubts, brother. I'm happy with my certainties.
I'm not buying! No, you guys saw nothing! Shut up! Stop screaming! Or I'll give you a reason to scream! Oh, so angry. Fuck. Baby little girl. You so cocked for fun. I love that the flip-flops in this game. Flip and flop.
Nothing? Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, some cock that.
Go away.
What?
You go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Yeah.
You. What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you.
He's got an Xbox headset on.
You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides
hit
you
me.
Stand there.
Hit me.
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah. No.
He was like, huh?
I just want you to do something. Besides.
That's definitely not Michael's son.
Eating.
Yeah.
He's fucking great. Ginger, bro.
Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Then Tracy's blonde?
Wait.
Homie's a slut. Amanda's a
I'm
slut.
Just trying to help you.
Yeah. Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
My boy Malik said that Jimmy's supposed to be 19, which I mentioned in the last video. I was like, wondering how old he was. This bro's 19?
Things together.
The fuck?
What things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Bike ride, then.
Bad glands.
Bike ride. You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Now he's like, oh, shit.
A bike ride along the
I just want to show
beach.
You that. I've been playing a lot of first person. I think I prefer first. Not that I prefer. I'm only doing first person a lot more. Solely because...
until you showed up. You know that?
It's just... oh, there's something about it. I mean, this looks great, too. But also, look at those feet. Look at the feet, bro. Like, the physics and the flippity flip-flop. It's beautiful. No, get the fuck out of the car!
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced? I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Oh, hell yeah. Don't push me. Seriously, some guys borrow your phone.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crack.
Turn this dog shit off. What the fuck?
Nice try.
Old man despot, they just took receipt of your property with
we're having two different
ending.
Conversations.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief.
Wow. I did it for you, son.
Those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Wow.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who...
Damn!
People get in the way, but I hadn't, like... seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years. But that was an extreme fucking situation. And I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to.
Look at that buggy.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
Well, I fucking don't. I see your bitch-ass eyes, you fucking bitch. Yeah, that's right. Look away, slut. Freaking.
Here we
cut
are,
your yee ass haircut. Get some
please
bitches on your
shoot
dick, Jimmy.
The bike rental guy out of like force of habit.
Is that a fucking donut? Is that a bagel? What'd you say to me, boy? Hey, Mr. Spoke Bike Rental Man. Sick John Marston T-shirt.
Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Why do you have a John? Yo, why thanks. Do you have a John Marston T-shirt? The fuck?
Shit,
big red dead guy? I'm gonna give this one because this one's definitely gonna kick your ass.
Who is this?
In a race.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big ass new flat screen.
Where am I going? Where are we going? What is this? Why do you have such a head start?
Into the pier? Alright. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
Hey, Pop, if you're such a health nut, you should do a triathlon or some other midlife whoop. Crisis nonsense.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Bro, you're back there, fatty.
Look at the shark.
the blunt in his mouth. I can't even hear him anymore. I'm so far ahead. Something like that. I remember playing this mission, because I'm pretty sure. Oh! What the fuck? What? Why? Pretty sure. Like, look at the... I have a dumbass helmet on. What the fuck? But look at the sweat on my back. Like, I remember seeing that on the 360 and being like, wow, that's crazy. That's insane. Which is pretty dope. I wonder if they're going to bring that back. Or have, like, God damn! Any more, any, like, other advancements in the sweat. Like, freaking some, like, NBA 2K sweat. Where freaking, you know, after Jason stops, you know, beating Lucia's cheeks at one point in the game, it's going to happen. It better fucking happen. I'm going to eat them asses. And he's just drenched in sweat. Just fucking... Oh, my... God damn. Lucia got that gawk gawk. Friggin' GTA 6 status. I know. Woo! Damn. Where is Jimmy? He just turned on the street. Woo! Damn! No. I like bike rides. It's pretty fun. TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding.
Thank you.
Good time.
It's a good time. Yeah.
I'm giving it my best shot. Come on. We're having fun, right? You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad, wait!
He has like...
Dad, no!
Stop! Look at the... Oh, fuck, he's gonna kill me! Fuck off. Fuck it. Oh, you're lucky I can't shoot your bitch ass, because I'd shoot you for Steve Irwin. Fuck you! Ass fucker.
I'm gonna die.
Let's go underwater. 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 Oh, I can fucking punch. How do I
go underwater?
Okay, that works. Look at the water. Look at this water. Dude, I remember going back to 360 for some reason. On 360, I would literally like just swim the bottom of the ocean from time to time. I'm dying. Oh god, I'm dying. Oh my god. Oh. Shit. You've got to be joking me. Ah, the dignity of Los Santos. I've lost my dignity a long time ago. I'm a YouTuber.
Whatever.
Hey, sweetheart. God damn.
I'm a dancer, yeah.
You.
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They shoot porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Our house?
Yeah.
Man, you gotta kill her bad, man.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Gross.
Hey.
Damn, look at them yeeties, bro. Big yoinkers, bro.
Yeet.
Come on!
Dad, you dumbass! These guys are serious!
Yeah, well, so am I.
Let's go to the scene of my fucking boat! Oh, motherfuckers! Get on! Now!
I'm get on, sweetheart.
I'm about to get you alive!
Man, Tracy's physics is crazy, too.
No!
God, I'm on the wagon, damn! Ooh!
Shit!
trying to look down, but I can't.
I'm trying! I can't turn! Hey, can you not run into me? Thanks. I'd shoot too, but you know, I'm not a murderer. Not in front of my sweet daddy's little girl.
Or is Jimmy daddy's little girl?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, you slow Santa.
Since the day of fucking movies.
Go, go, keep going.
I'll have to go left. At one point, I don't even know. I don't want to just. I remember
you're
just crashing.
Hit me, you
psycho. I love this area.
Back up, you prick.
I was always hoping for a house to be available in this area online. I don't know if that ever came true or not.
My dad's the one you want to kill. He's on the front of this thing.
Ooh, sick jump.
Hello?
Ow! Ow! What the fuck? Stop going left, right!
Psychopath.
Bro!
You're a danger to yourself and
oh my god, can you guys stop?
Hey, I shoot the shit out of you, but
you
I don't want to.
You'll be jailed and the sea sharks will be impounded!
Back off, assholes!
Lose yourself. In the mo- Oh!
The
helicopter over there. We lost them. Sweet cheeks. Oh my god, you got shot.
Oh my god,
I was gonna say,
god,
when did you get that tattoo?
Oh my god. Oh, this is the worst.
You see? They're gone. It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
Whee!
You're only pleased when you're being shot at.
No, I meant you don't have to thank me for saving your life from those maniacs.
Yeah.
You didn't save it. You ruined it.
They do talk to us. They kind of talk to save me.
I see that traitor. Jimmy! Jimmy!
Jimmy!
He's home.
Needies,
he's
bro.
The fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like you get sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Dude, I have a bullet in my chest and no one cares.
Shawty gon' ruin my date, yeah. I got no money to save, yeah. Baby gon' fuck up my date. I got my reasons to hate, yeah. I'ma just fuck up your date, yeah. Only reason that I hate, yeah. I took the top of the rent. Shawty won't fuck on a date, yeah. I got no money to hate, yeah. Yeah, I'm getting top of the reef, yeah. Shawty won't fuck for the date, yeah. Shawty won't fuck for the date, yeah.